हेलो फ्रेंड, टुडे वी द इम्पोर्टेंट इन कंप्यूटर्स द बेसिक कंप्यूटर शॉर्टकट कीज. दीज आर द लिस्ट ऑफ द बेसिक कंप्यूटर शॉर्टकट कीज. फर्स्ट वन इज द अल्टर प्लस एफ वन. मीन्स इन कीबोर्ड सी द अल्टर एंड एफ वन means the file menu options in current programs. Then alter plus e means edit option in current program. In any worksheet you type or you press the alter and plus e means edit option in the current programs. Then f1, simply press in keyboard F1 means universal help for any sort of programs. Then the control A means control plus A for select all the text. Then control plus X means cut the selected items. Then control plus delete means cut the selected item. Simply the press control button, then the delete button, the cut selected items. Then control plus C means press control plus C the copy the selected items. The control plus ins means control plus ins simply copy the selected items. The control plus V simply in keyboards, the control plus V for the paste the selected items. Then shift plus in press the paste and selected items. Then home screen means simply home screen means the text the user to the beginning of the current lines. Then control plus home go to the beginning of the any documents. Then end simply press the in keyboard end button the go to the end of the current line. Then control plus end the go to the end of a document. Simply the press in keyboard control plus end. Then shift plus home press in keyboards simply highlight from the current position to the beginning of the line. Then shift plus end means the highlights from the current position to end at the line. Then control plus left arrow move one word to the left at a times. Then control plus right arrow simply means control plus right arrow the move one word to the right at the time. These are the important basic computer shortcut keys. Thank you.